lesson that you take a moment inside with your phones and small children so that the musical experience can be enjoyed by everyone. Thank you. Please limit your movement and remain seated during the performances, and please wear your mask. Now, we are ready to begin the concert. Our guest clinician for the Middle School Honor Band is Mrs. Jennifer Lloyd. Jennifer S. Lloyd is the former director of bands and masters, teacher of Hardy Middle School in Jackson, Mississippi. During her 37-year tenure in Jackson Public Schools, Ms. Lloyd worked at Jim Hill High School as assistant marching band director and music consultant for state marching and concert competitions. Most recently, she has consulted with the Forest Hill High School and Crystal Springs High School band. She is also the originator of the Hardy Band Shield Team. This group earned superior ratings in state fair competitions in pom-poms, jazz, and contemporary dance categories. She acted as a district music chairperson, where she coordinated JPS District Honors Band Planning and Concert as well as the middle school district concert competition. She also coordinated the district-wide auditions held at Hardy Middle School. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome under the direction of Mrs. Jennifer Lloyd, the Jackson Public Schools Middle School Honor Band.
Good afternoon.
It is so good to be here again. This is like coming home. We have enjoyed this day and a half that we've performed and worked together. Parents, please continue to encourage your students to do music. Everybody wants to recruit for football and basketball and everything, but music comes from the heart. We cannot expect adults who feel and are compassionate without instilling something in them while they're young. It is my great pleasure to be here today. I would like to thank all the band directors and powers that be who are responsible for this honor today. And again, I'd like to thank the parents and also these students that we have behind us who will truly be some good musicians if they are encouraged and pushed along the way. It's gonna get tough, parents, but keep them interested. That's very important. Music must be taught to be enjoyed. Thank you.
The Middle School Honors Band will present to you three musical selections. The first selection will be Jungle Beat by Jonathan Nelson, and all three pieces are by the same composer, which you'll hear about momentarily. The second selection will be Zugu Rock, and the third selection is Opportunity Family. We know that you will enjoy it.
Let me also give honor where honor is due. Mr. Jonathan Nelson is a former band director at Provine High School. He is one of our own. He is also a publisher and composer of contemporary music concerts for our middle schools and high schools. Being that this is Black History Month, I thought it only appropriate that we would encourage our students to do something a little bit different than what they see on TV. There are some musical jobs or music jobs that are just as important, just as what is seen on the pop, Beyonce, and all that we see. Writing music for students, writing music for orchestras, and all that type of creativity is very important. And though they may be shy, you don't have to worry about that if you've got the pen in your hand, because you can make the music speak for you. So composer, he was the band director at Provine from 1999 until 2003. He is currently the head band director at Vicksburg High School in Vicksburg, Mississippi. I had the pleasure of working with him, and if you need other information about him, please don't hesitate to is an awesome composer. Thank you.
Thank you.
concludes the middle school honor band performance. Audience, you may exit the auditorium at this time. have rehearsed for only 2 days. You are in for a treat. The very special occasion is being recorded. For this reason, we are asking you to take a moment to silence your cell phones and small children so that this musical experience can be enjoyed for everyone. Thank you. Please limit your movement and remain seated during the performance, and please wear your mask. Now, we are ready to begin the concert. Our guest clinician for the High School Honor Band is Mr. Carlton Williams. Carlton E. Williams is a native of Jackson, Mississippi in 1998 graduate of William H. Lanier High School. Mr. Williams attended Chastain and Powell Middle School, where his interest in music was handled and cultivated by such great JPS directors and influential educators such as Mr. Melvin Champ and Dr. Fulton E. Cassidy, as well as Mrs. Rose. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, under the direction of Mr. Carlton Williams, the Jackson Public School High School Honor Band. Thank you.
to take my hand. And as we were rehearsing this earlier today, and actually last night, a few reflections were brought upon my mind. I wanted to dedicate this song to the young lady that recently lost her life. And I just want to talk about, just for a moment, how mental health is very important and how the arts, fine arts such as music, theater, dance, anything where they can express themselves, sort of helps them channel that energy. So as we play Precious Lord Take My Hand, I hope it moves you in a special way. Thank you.
Thank you. I more like collegiate level pieces, especially Carol and Calvin, for them to actually attempt to play that, and they did a successful job in my opinion. They really did. Carol and Calvin, I first heard it when they played on senior recital for someone at university, and I've heard it many times on those type of collegiate level performances. So they were able to take what people spent a semester working on and literally do it in about 8 hours. So I do commend them on that. This next piece I also heard the band play as well. So they've really been challenged, they've really been pushed, they've really been tired, they've really been exposed to some different things, different genres, and some different styles. So we're going to close our performance today with a Japanese piece written by Robert.